In all shifts, you have to decide what to do with the thumb. The first question is, does the thumb have to move at all? Second question is, if it has to move, does it move before or after the fingers? Because it rarely ever moves at the same time. For example, if you're doing today, first to seventh position, as you said, in E major, then it's not, it is. So, do you remember this exercise? Thumb and the pinky meet, you have to use that. You're going toward the pinky. You try it.